What makes litter?
Well, it's obvious. Bold isn't an exact and hard word to spell. G-O-L-D.
G is for girly and grumpy if you ask me.
Come on, kids, you belong to them. Got a litter? Get real if you want to return. Got to work it out. Got to put things right. And you might find out how not to fight.
But anyway, it's time to move on.
That's right.